So here we have a small screen once again. Now get the screen out. First of all, push the screen back a little bit. Insert the screen out and push it up and twist. Then lift the screen up and pull out like that. Reversing, you put in the corner, slide up, push down, and you're done.